The black bear population is increasing in size and expanding. While they're an important part of our state, it's essential to know that black bears like to live in neighborhoods just like you and I. Hi, I'm Dr. Tracy Rittenhouse. I'm a wildlife scientist at the University of Connecticut, and today I want to walk you through important things to know while living in Connecticut. Black bears are the only species of bear in Connecticut. They typically avoid people, but they're always on the lookout for food. That can be a bird feeder, dog food that's left outside, or apples falling from the tree in your backyard. While black bears live in your neighborhood, you might not want them in your backyard or even coming up onto your porch. Therefore, you need to remove the bird feeders in the spring and pick up apples in the fall. The key to preventing black bear conflicts is to remove food attractants. Most importantly, you should need to secure your garbage bins. That means bringing them inside the garage and closing the doors, and then also remember to bring your pet food inside. Vegetable gardens can also attract bears, especially if you're planting corn or pumpkins or squash or berries, foods that bears like to eat in the fall when they're preparing for the winter. Remove any ripened or spoiled food that might be on the ground and consider adding an electric fence around the garden to keep black bears away. If you encounter a bear, stop, stay calm, and do not run. Most bears will avoid people. However, if the bear continues to walk towards you, having accessible bear spray is the most effective way to keep yourself safe. If you startle a black bear, it may charge you. But the good thing about black bears is that they're bluffers. The charge will likely be a bluff charge, so stand still and do not run. If you need to spray the bear spray at the bear, it's going to be a large cloud, and so you need to pay attention to the direction of the wind, because the wind could blow that cloud towards your face. You can report black bear sightings to the DEEP website. It's important to note if it's a single bear or a female with cubs. I think this information is really helpful because it helps us describe the extent of the black bear range. Bears like your yard as much as you do. They like to swim in swimming pools, and they will den in the winter up against the heat of the hot tub. Coexisting with bears requires removing attractants so that both people and bears stay safe. Thanks for watching. Let's keep Connecticut's wildlife wild.